blood of the poor. Who rob life of its quality, who render rage a necessity, by turning countries into labor camps, modern slavers and dragons champion of freedom. Cynical instrument who makes the gun into a sacrament, the only response to the deification of tyranny by so-called developed nations, idolatry of ideology. North, south, east, west, kill the best and buy the rest. It's just spend a buck to make a buck. You don't really give a flying fuck about the people in misery. IMF, dirty MF, takes away everything it can get. Always making certain that there's one thing left. Keep them on the hook with insupportable debt. Passing themselves off as leaders, kiss the ladies, shake hands with the fellows, and open for business like a cheap bordello. And they call it democracy. 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 And see the loaded eyes of the children too, trying to make the best of the way kids do. One day you're gonna rise from your habitual feast to find yourself staring down the throat of the beast they call the revolution.